Let's cook Torai curry today, or what we call jokoni. For this we need around 200 gram of chopped jokoni or courgette as they call in Britain. Take some oil in a pan, and when the oil is hot, take around 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds and also put 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder. And put around 100 to 200 gram of chopped tomatoes and few green chilies. And now you can hear all this sound. Mix all this masala together so that the tomato will be cooked. Now mix salt to your taste and mix everything together. Now put around 1 tablespoon of coriander powder. It smells so good, I can't tell you. Mix all this masala together so that everything is cooked. Now put the zucchini in this masala and mix all these things together. It's so lovely this we can have with our chapatis or also with naan. And now you can see that everything is mixed together very well. And now put some water in it. You don't need much water because zucchini has enough water and it will leave. And within 10 to 15 minutes, zucchini is cooked. And now we can enjoy with our chapatis. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for new videos. Thank you. See you soon.